I'm like end of the politics day, and I'm a Hollywood elite. So, as a Hollywood elite, I want all of the influence I can buy, but I'm sure that there are like limits. That if I, as a political donor, throw big money at a super PAC, my personal politician does not get to decide how it's spent. Right?
Well, the first thing I remember is it takes them a surprisingly long time.
But once they sign all the paperwork, then they have to stay away from super PACs, right?
Law.
Okay, but if a candidate tells a super PAC exactly what to do with the money, that's illegal?
That would be illegal.
Okay, let's say we weathered the storm. My candidate is elected, but I want to buy more politicians. Let's say you're a politician.